about face, you can see some of those rain curtains flying around. So at this point, we'd be looking for areas of... Whoa, look at that. We may have a developing... Yeah, that might be a developing tornado. That might be a tornado. That's going to be a live shot from Jason Cooley. Near Valley Mills, just southwest of Valley Mills, are big time hail. This thunderstorm near Stephenville is starting to become more problematic. It looks like this storm may be North Texas. Right now, all these are capable of producing golf ball, baseball size hail. Let me turn off the storm tracker mode here. You can see most of these storms are going to be moving
tornado
at 35 miles an hour, the most life threatening storms, but I know we've got a plethora of storms right now. Out of rain-free base. With this thunderstorm, we don't see anything there.
Hey there. So just for the record, I crossed into the Falls County line. So I just crossed into Falls County. I got a rotating wall cloud now just looking north of me, and I am currently on a farm to market 2603 looking north toward Mart.
Say at 1 a.m. We canceled from west to east. The storms moved through, but tornado watch now until 1 a.m.